Hello, everyone. How are you doing today? Hi, Red Demons. I don't know if you're still here, but thank you for coming. Hi, how are you doing today? Today I'm going to be trying to do Layers of Fear. Just so all of y'all know, I am extremely sick right now. I don't know if you can tell. So, me deciding that I want to stream, especially a horror game, is a very questionable decision, but I was tired of using sick as an excuse to not stream, and I missed all of you guys. So, here I am anyways. So I might be especially stupid during this game. I'm also trying to stay as warm as possible because my body is broken and doesn't get fevers anymore, so I have to try and make them artificially, so my body can fight off illnesses. Yeah, and then later today, so I'm going to try and make this a shorter stream and then probably try and take a nap at some point. And then later today, King Butler has decided that he wants the two of us to start Grounded. So we both just got that, and I'm going to see if I'm feeling well enough. Hopefully, I am. And so today might be a double feature sort of gaming day with Layers of Fear and Grounded. Grounded is probably a better one to stream later in the night when I'm sick, because I won't be terrified of turning off the lights like I was last time. So when you guys are trying to get me to drink a ton of water, I'm going to be drinking my tea instead. But I also have a ton of water in case I run out. Oh, that's really hot. I don't like tea very much, but I do acknowledge that it is good for you when you're sick. Well, I'm going to. Yeah, I guess I should probably just get to it since I want this to be a faster stream, huh? Okay. Oh, that's no bueno. So, I try to normally turn off the lights and everything to make it so this goes a bit smoother. Let's see. Make that do the thing. Yay. Okay. I'm gonna run and add while I go around and turn off all of the lights and everything. How is it that I'm both hot and cold right now? I feel like I need to be shivering and also just sweating and look, sorry, that's gross. I'm both hot and cold and I hate it. I hate being sick. I know no one likes being sick. Hi, how are you? Good to see you seeking unemployment. You play Grounded, right? Because I might be starting Grounded later today if I'm feeling well enough after a nap. Yeah, I'll do that. All right, I'm gonna go and turn off lights and everything so that I could play this. I'll be right back. Did you hear me? Or is my thing being slow and frozen right now? Yay! Sick buddies! I am so sick right now. I really, honestly, probably should not be playing games, but I really wanted to play games. King Butler and I are supposed to be starting it later. Which is why I'm streaming this now, because I didn't want to go off the schedule, and also I do really like this game, and I figured it's a good idea for me to play the scary game earlier in the day. And then play a game it doesn't look like it's scary, but less scary anyways, before bed. But I think I'm sick enough right now that it doesn't really matter one way or another. I'm going to be able to sleep. And I need to remember to drink my tea before it goes cold. Is that a multiplayer game? Because you guys are always playing it together, aren't you? You and Slimmer Tomcat? The ad that I decided to run is almost over, so I'll get my game all set up. Nope, that's the wrong one. God, playing this puzzle horror game is going to be the end of me. I'm gonna be so stupid. I mean, I'm always at least a little bit stupid, but I'm gonna be really stupid during this game. So, is it my laptop that's freezing, or is my connection actually really bad right now? Because that looks like there's a hell of a delay. Wow, I think that there's like a really intense delay on my Wi-Fi right now, and I don't know what's causing it. Well, I guess it's a good thing I'm not playing Jackbox right now, huh? Okay, this looks like it's all more or less ready to go. So, I guess I'll just. My buddy, I know you're able to connect. Stop that. Stop lying to me. Well, good to know. It looks like. Have you guys seen that movie Arthur and the Invisibles? Because when King Butler was telling me about the game, he was like, "Oh yeah, it's about these kids that get shrunk down and then have to survive and do stuff in their backyard." And I was like, "That is exactly like Arthur and the Invisibles, minus the fact that they're all flowers, sort of." Switching over to the game. Let's see, do I remember where I left off in this game? Have you ever played this game, Seeking Unemployment? layers of fear. Oh, yes, that is the painting that they specifically told me not to undo. Or uncover, and then I did it anyways. I'm pretty sure I looked at everything there was to look at in here. I looked into the mirror and I just don't exist, apparently. That's okay. Yes, if the door closes on its own, that means that when I go back into the house, it's going to be a different room. And it's gonna be scary as fuck. Oh, right? See? Do you see that? The door closed on its own? Whenever I decide to open that door again, it's going to be something else. And I'm gonna go and look out this window, see the words just out of reach, and it's gonna close on itself. I actually think I already did this part. See? It's gonna scare me. It's gonna be really scary. Oh shit. I'm sorry that my Wi-Fi is so fucked up right now. God damn it. I knew it was coming too! Nope, that's not what I want. I want to refresh and watch myself do that, because I'm sure that that was really entertaining for everyone but me. Should maybe have switched over to gameplay, right? Is it really just that far behind? Is my Wi-Fi not? No, it looks like it's switched over. I think that my laptop's just being an asshole. Let's see, if I do it over here. Look at my thing on my thing. Actually, I could just do it right here. I looked it up. In the car, even though I knew it would make me carsick. Okay, you know what? I'm getting totally off track from this. The grandfather goes missing, and he's like, I know the grandfather's here somewhere, and then he finds all of these clues, and then gets shrunk into by looking through a telescope or something. I have no idea what's going on with my channel right now. Is it just my laptop or is it my channel in general? I think my stream is just super freaking behind, and that's annoying. I'm sorry I'm spending so much time on this. Oh, thank you for the posture check. Seeking unemployment. Let me adjust my whole thing. Oh, I get to watch this now. Hang on, give me a moment. I want to watch myself get scared. See if it's as entertaining for you guys as it is for me. Or yeah. See if I find it as entertaining. Am I the same amount of sadist that you guys are? I did know it was coming. Okay. Let's see where this door leads now. Somewhere else, clearly. Does this make sense? This is a logical situation. Right, T. God damn it. Stop closing on your own. I know that. Oh, thank you for the raid, Jade Screens. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much for the raid. How are you doing today? I don't think you've ever been on my channel before, but for anyone that's new here, my name is Lady Teddy. I am currently very sick, but I'm playing a horror puzzle game called Layers of Fear, and it is kicking my ass. Not just 'cause I'm sick, I'm also just a huge wuss when it comes to horror in general. Yeah, thank you for the first time chat. Thank you so much for the raid. You're awesome. How are you guys doing today? Gosh, and that door always means if a door closes on its own when I walk back through it, that means that it's changed. Which makes no sense. Achievement unlocked, Scraps of Love. Oh, and it's gone now. They're always talking about how much they love each other. Nope. Keep all of the lights on. I am never going in circles. Yes, that's kind of what I feel like I'm doing. Achievement unlocked. Wander. Dear sir and madam, we must kindly, albeit strongly, urge you to keep your voices down during the night. Your marital problems, while regrettable, are a private matter and should remain that way. They are certainly of no concern to us, and especially our children. Please consider that not everyone is a freelance artist. Some of us have to get up early, pet up early, but I think that means it's supposed to be get up early and work for a living. We need our sleep. We must also warn you that if things continue the way they are now, we will be forced to call the police. Sincerely, your very tired neighbors. Okay, yeah. Apparently, not the most considerate of neighbors. Wait. Ah, damn it! Did you just close by yourself again? I'm never going to be able to explore this entire goddamn house. Save the date of blank. Blank requests the pleasure of your company celebrating their wedding on Saturday, the 9th of June, at St. Luke's Chapel at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Oh, cool. You can't ping what's wrong. What's up with your forehead, dude? Is that normal for? Okay. 5, 4, 8. When I light the candles. I wonder if maybe. Do you guys hear the whispering? Somehow I already have regrets from unlocking this box. It was probably locked for a reason, huh? The past holds back. Look closer.
The thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So, will you marry me?
Jesus Christ. I just got the achievement unlocked, rings a bell. Can I relock that box? Never forget. Was that door there earlier? I feel like that door was definitely not there earlier. That's normal, right? Just, a rocking chair covered in paint with paint smeared all around it, rocking by itself with nobody in it. Is that normal? Oh, thank you for the follow, Briposaur.
Bitch! I love you!
I love you too. I should really come up with better sound requests, but they make me laugh. God damn it! Stop doing that! Oh, thank you so much for the follows, Jay Screens. You both are awesome. Seriously, thank you so much. You've been snooping around my workshop again. For the last time, you are not allowed in that room, even if the door happens to be open. I forbid it. This is your last warning. Next time, you'll have to look for a new job. Control issues. Kind of tempted to go back the way I came, just to see what's going on. Oh, it's locked now. That's fun. Guess I'm not allowed to go back the way I came. Fucking assholes. Music change.